proud to be part of making the river and the Chicago area waterways recreational and cleaner than it's ever been before. We have over 70 species of fish. We've got eel, otter, you name it, and it's just beautiful to be out here. And we're out here to float because we want to show everybody that this is for everybody. This is for all of us as Chicagoans, of everybody who lives here in Cook County. This is our waterways. We should enjoy it. I grew up on the river, and that's what I want for my kids, to be able to grow up on this river and enjoy it as an everyday thing. And so we're here to celebrate, have a good time, and celebrate the work that we've done together.
So I am honored to be here. I'm honored to work with the people who are here today. And I'm also thrilled by how much fun we're going to have with our floaty toys. This is a joyous occasion, so it's not just a serious one. It's one to celebrate life and summer and fun and a bright future and a wonderful present. So thank you very much.
It's important to all of us that we clean up our waterways. Not only do we preserve the purity of Lake Michigan from which we get our drinking water, but also that we take care of our other waterways, including the Chicago River. And I'm very grateful to everyone who participates here today for bringing this to the public's attention. We cannot allow our waterways to be on a downward slide. You know, when I first came to Chicago, and I have to confess that was more than 50 years ago, nobody in their right mind would get in the Chicago River. No one in their right mind would get in the Chicago River. So it's great to see canoeists out here today, to see young people in floats, and to know that they can enjoy the river again. And we've still got a lot of work to do, but I think we got to acknowledge the progress that we've made. So I want to thank everybody who's been involved in that good work, and particularly, thank you.
The land, the Water Reclamation District leases this parcel to the Skokie Park District and up and down the North Shore Channel to Evanston and others as a wonderful amenity. And the Park District then invested and built this terrific boat access that we're going to have the benefit of using today. And the Water Reclamation District respects the lands that it is steward of and hopes to, it has many trails, the bike trail up and down the North Shore Channel, the Centennial Trail on the CalSag Channel, and others.